Hey guys, it's Ligerzero459. I'm back with another episode of Watch Dogs. Gonna be starting Act 2 hopefully pretty soon here. Adjusted the microphone volume. Hopefully it's still... you're still able to hear me. And I also adjusted the TeamSpeak, so I'm gonna actually turn them on this game, or this episode, and hopefully they shouldn't overpower the game volume like they did last time. Because I went back and listened to that video real quick, and boy, were they loud. So, here's hoping. Let's see here. We're gonna go ahead and exit the room, just like it told me to.
Oh, I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions, and they can't hide from me. CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
I'm gonna go with this one. Okay, so once you detect a crime, you reach the area, profile with Z, or my mouse button, I think it's 5, because I set up a custom profile. Make sure not to get detected. If it tells me to intervene, then intervene and catch them without killing them for a greater reputation. Cool. I can do that.
Oye,
seguro que no estás dejando que tus sentimientos te envuelvan. Exactly like that.
Target must be close. Me on this plate.
Hey! We need to talk.
Uh-oh.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get away! I gotta stop him now.
I'll scream! Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Automatically. I didn't answer it right now. catch you.
What's wrong with you?
I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out.
There we go.
Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
Dumping place?
I need
place.
Him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
Well, I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Ooh, car on demand. Like, unlock vehicles by purchasing them or driving them. Oh, or by hacking civilians. Cool.
What happened?
I'm an idiot. That's what happened. Listen to this. I'm at the gym.
Oh, yeah. Your shiny new membership.
I can't ever go back.
Oh, that's cool.
I can't even show my face there again.
What did you do?
I tripped on the elliptical machine. Champ.
No.
Cool.
Oh, no.
Yeah. No,
watches, torture.
It's his body.
No.
What's going on?
Either. No.
Oh. I definitely did not mean to do that.
We know
Oops.
Your family's safety is important.
My bad.
You know, buildings, schools, and hospitals. CTOS provides a citywide fast response security system. CTOS, dedicated to protecting you and your family, everywhere and any time of day.
Lights out! You think I won't kill you?
Crap. Did he kill the dude? Drat. I wanted to try the... Oh. Well, I don't think I meant to kill him. But... Oops. My bad. My bad, guys. My bad. No, I don't need that. I'm gonna grab steady aim. Whoa, holy crap, when I'm in that menu, I wish y'all could see my frames jump up to like 300 frames per second when I'm in that menu. It's insane. Out AR phone game. Oh wow, I only have access to the CTOS inside Park Square. Cool. No, I don't have time for that. I'm gonna go to this mission right here.
Hey man, what are you doing?
Don't you to fuck with me.
Dad? No, please.
What? No. Ah. Brat. Too late. Oh, am I too far back still? Okay. Oops. My bad.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my...
Since the funeral. Am I ready?
That's a good question. Are you ready?
Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
So certified, you.
Thank you.
Okay. Here goes.
Here we go.
Ten. No, I think you're nine.
Ten.
Nine.
Ten.
Nine.
Ten.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, Whoa. 5, 6, Stop. 7, 8, Whoa. 9,
10.
10. 10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
What a great sister. Sounds like something my sister would say.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, do I get a hug? Wow. You are big.
He really doesn't talk to anybody.
Out there. Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
That's good.
Always the big brother, huh?
You gotta be, though. If you don't know that feeling, no matter how old your little sister gets, you always have that big brother protection feeling.
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was going to have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. Listen, the police can trace this call.
Let me hack it, please.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those
Thank
doors?
You.
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Oh.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Okay. What are we gonna do here?
There you are. Damn it. He's on the move.
Yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point. Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki.
No.
Who would pay for something like that?
That's a good question.
Okay.
Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Need those CTOS hacks.
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center lab. Failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed in this.
Make you and George watch the head, but OG's never fed us. Now young niggas fed up.
Oh, it's all so act.
I deserve a okay.
Loom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. And I'll be ready.
There we go. Gonna go out here.
35 USDA brand new. Man, it's UGK, and I'm rocking my Ray-Bans. We're releasing it up.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so space. Place your orders. E-mail.
I send them up. Perfect. Blue plate special with the blue paint drip.
Well, the controversial re-election of Mayor Rushmore continues. Insiders are saying it was his decision to implement the Smart City Infrastructure Program, known as CTOS Network, that boosted his re-election campaign. but critics are pointing to the recent disruptions to the network, where bridges move on their own and traffic lights have shut down. Critics say it just proves one more hasty decision was made by the flamboyant mayor.
So that's how he got reelected, huh?
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Heh, smart. Ah, access denied. I don't like that.
Hey, how's it going? Anything I can help you with?
Look at that.
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military.
Take care,
but
ma'am.
We should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
How do I bring up the weapon for the thing? No, Q. Hold. No. Hold tab, that was it. Ah, cool. Where's the car I just took? Ah, there you are. Oh, what is this? Fixer contract. Oh, boy, I got such a powerful car.
I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. What I need for keeps the silly game we play, play. Now look at this. Madness the magnet keeps attracting me.
Oh, really?
See, I'm not that fast.
You stop right there in the middle
I'll
of the road.
First, but surely finish last, last. Cause day and night, the lonest owner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night, at night, day and night. The loneliest loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. The loneliest loner, Mr. Solo Dolo. He's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade. Within his dreams he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. The girl he wants don't see no one in two. It seems the feelings that she had her through. Cause day and night, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night.
Oh, there we go.
Day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
Yeah. Yeah, driving with a keyboard is never that easy, unfortunately.
Looks like some fixers need a distraction. I'll draw out the cops and act as a decoy. Sounds like a clean job.
Hmm. Cool. Perfect mission to end this on. I'll do this and then go ahead and stop this episode for to start a new one. Try that again. Yep, that's it. that's it. Game over. Let's try that again, except this time not run into everything in its mother. Cool.
Rushmore for a one-on-one exclusive. Mr. Mayor, thank you for being here.
Happy to be here.
You beautiful. Worked out perfectly.
To the since I last saw it.
Took
well,
only three tries.
It was a long election. Indeed, it was. Yeah.
I will do that another time. Cool. That's fun. Actually, at the moment, I have... Oh, there it is. Campaign.
That
next
episode,
guys.
Was a rocky one. A reported extramarital affair
now,
and the council accusing you of conflict of interest deal.
Yeah,
there's no truth to either. As for
when
the
I get back, we will
charges,
go ahead and go out to the CTUS tower location.
A lot of detractors
until then, guys,
long
game
and
on.
Against you and public